how religion operated is it became the gateway of technology that allowed the adherents of it, the ones who believed in it, to become assimilated by other forces that generally were already on binary, already on duality, already polarized, already lost their source, already destroyed their planet. Okay? Because we act like we know so much about what's going on here, but if you even ask a person something simple like all the components of what's in grass, then they can't even really start telling you. If you start asking them the entire process of chlorophyll and photosynthesis, they may get even a little hazy. So really the real details to how worlds work, people are devoid of them. But yet they are installed with an ego that makes them say they know. Oh yeah, I know what, I know all that's about. And yeah, I don't think what you're saying. And they seem to know so much, but yet can't even realize the situation that they're in, okay? So understand how this works, this assimilation. It keeps this egoistic, a Godhead state of consciousness, a person infected with that kind of thing, so that they don't realize, hey man, you gotta start from square one and start erasing all that stuff, and then start putting things back in one by one once they've been cleared as being authentic. And you use the blueprint to do that, the as above, so below nature, that if it's the truth, you should find its connection within everything. And thus, that's what's authenticating it, not someone else that supposedly has some degrees or someone else that said that they, you know, that a bunch of people followed and none of that, but your own blueprint that tells you what truth is, okay?